Loki, are you certain your ploy in Atlantis worked?
My good doctor, how could you doubt the god of mischief? My performance as Mandarin was flawless. Rest assured, the heroes will travel to the Valley of Spirits.
I wonder who will be the worse for this confrontation. The heroes or Mandarin?
It matters not, so long as one of them pays the ultimate price.
The traitorous Mandarin will most likely meet his demise, but not without destroying several of Fury's lackeys first.
Indeed. I would find it most enjoyable if my dear brother Thor were to fall in battle, long as he been a thorn in my side. Oh, don't look so sad, Enchantress. When our ultimate plan is realized, you will find others more worthy of your attention than Thor.
I should hope so, Loki. Still, it saddens me that Thor must die. He is truly a god to be admired.
That pompous fool's overdeveloped physique is nothing compared to my conniving intellect. Now, I have longed to crush his self-righteous countenance beneath my booted heel.
Silence! All of you. My scanners show the heroes are in the Valley of Spirits. We have set the stage, and the players have arrived. Now, let us watch and see who will survive this tale of deception.
Nice try. looks like you lose. Did I win a new car too? It's down.
On it. Next.
Just what I was thinking. I just wish we could have been friends. Whatever it is, Wolverine does. Ta-da!
Yes, got it.
So far into Mandarin's palace. You survived Ultimo and Dragon Man. That is most impressive. I too have my share of surprises, for I am the Grey Gargoyle. And with but a touch, I can turn you to stone. What you want is of no importance, my friend. You have gone too far, and now you must pay the penalty with your life.
Affirmative. Affirmative.
Target's down.
Affirmative. Stay tight.
Got it.
Thank you. Affirmative.
Can't go that direction.
So, still you persist in this foolish quest of attacking me in my palace? Very well then, I will unleash my latest creation, the Ultima Mark II! Correct. Its enriched titanium casing is laced with vibranium, and the servo motors are 300% stronger than the previous model. So you see, it will be quite impossible for you to destroy this robot.
Will do.
Affirmative.
Will do.
Right.
I need a hand with this one.
Yes.
This one's too strong. I need help.
Hell with this.
That you chose to arrive when you did. Mandarin's minions were becoming quite bothersome. A precious magical item known as the Orb of Agamotto was stolen from me. I managed to track it to this location. I do not know how Mandarin intends to use it, but I must retrieve the orb immediately. Splendid. Let's team up and see what we can find, shall we?
Wish we could have been friends.
Oh!
wish we could have been friends.
We've located the orb. In return for aiding me, I will now make myself available to join your team, should you require my talents.
Thank you. Will do.
Enough of a challenge for you. A pity, really. But fear not. My prototypes of Ultima Mark III have more than enough firepower to make short work of you. Do enjoy it. As long as you survive.
Affirmative.
Whatever. Let's keep moving.
Target's down.
Affirmative.
Welcome back from Mandarin's palace. It looks like the Masters of Evil managed to pull a fast one on us and kidnap two X-Men, Jean Grey and Nightcrawler. For the next part of the operation, we're moving our headquarters to another location. When you're ready to go, talk to Mr. Wingfoot.
The nanotechnology team will be meeting in the optronics lab.